the proper tool for the job. Still Mercedes-Benz.
Even on a Dodge emblem. That's hilarious, actually.
All right, this?
A little bit of rust.
I don't know about.
Yeah, so yeah. It's just sticky.
I don't know, it looks like there's clips. Oh no, that's clips, that was clips, okay.
The right way to do this for sure. Get out of there, trash.
Well, it has the holes for him.
So that,
nice.
Yeah, I know. Forward body clips, I heard, is what you want for, those push ones right there. Those might be fine, or...
These will work.
You want them to be nice and... firm, like tight when you put it in before you push it, you know, like yeah. That's a pretty big hole. The end ones are I think that one's pretty big and it's long.
Yeah, it is.
Where's the hammer? Oh yeah, the chisel? That's right. Is it too big?
It's like trying to go in at an angle.
Here, we gotta pull that metal out. It's just bent in. Yeah. Let's just pull that off. Yeah, that worked. That worked. Do that. Oh yeah, baby. Factory, dude. Holy snowing right now. Better.
Does this need to like turn or no? It just pushes
yeah.
in. There it is.
Oh yeah, baby. Same one I would say over here. Or is it too long? Too yeah, see the short stubby one? Or just one of these push ones are pretty good.
I think this will be perfect. Oh man, that might be
too big? We got smaller
too
fat.
Ones. And just a little skinnier.
Holy big. Okay. Is that gonna? Yeah, it should.
It'll hold it.
Yeah. Dude, those factory Mercedes, dude. Unbelievable. I like that. Oh, yeah. You! Here, then this yeah. torque. Yeah, I got it. Oh.